Oh, I love it. See, I told you it was going to be about your time. Mm-hmm. You've had a few before you came tonight, haven't you? About 15 years ago, I wrote a song which was released in the United States. We did a country version of it. It did pretty good. Last year, a group from Birmingham, England recorded it again. Boy, was I happy when I heard the record, because UB40's record of Red Red Rock was terrific. Of course, we can't equal that, but we can do our own version of that song. We want to do it for you right now. Red. Okay. Oh no, I forgot my place. I have to start again. Red. She can't keep doing that because I keep forgetting my place. We'll start again. Red, red, white. Don't see my head. Make me forget that I still need a soul. Thank you. extraordinary cities in the world, a place called New York City. And there aren't a lot of trees in New York, but we sure had a lot of noise. We had the sound of kids playing, police whistles, and car horns, and subway trains. All of the beautiful sounds and noises have become part of every song I've written since.
I'm going to get very
trains.
Yeah.